So I thought I would do a What I Ate Wednesday video today, or a What I Ate Tuesday. I already started eating breakfast. Probably just going to be a very simple and short video of what I ate. For breakfast, I'm having two medium-sized cantaloupes, and they're actually really, really good. I haven't had cantaloupes in forever. But yeah, they're really, really good. And I just worked out for 40 minutes. I like biked 20 minutes and then just did some weights for 20 minutes. So good. I just got a haircut literally like 3 weeks ago or 2 weeks ago. Started growing out. Okay, so I made such an epic creation. It's just chocolate and, so it's chocolate and fig. Nice cream, banana ice cream that I'm going to have a video on if it's not up already. And just by the way, this fail on me the first attempt. So the struggle I go for Instagram, I hope you know. I know it's like big struggle. God, sorry about the cantaloupe face still. But anyways, it's like seven and a half bananas in there with carrot powder, and then I have the sauce over here, carob and water mix, and then I'm gonna have some extra figs. As long as you know we'll be alright, still I'm praying that you change your mind. I'll be okay. Be okay. Cause you'll come around. You guys on Snapchat already know how much cinnamon I eat, but just to show you on YouTube.